Hello. Hello. Thanks for coming out tonight. Welcome to our Charlevoix Band Spring Concert. We are very excited to play for a live audience tonight. So help us out by turning off your cell phones. The concert is being recorded, as you can tell. So your job is just to sit back and relax, and you can enjoy that recording later. Also, if you can help us out by leaving your mask on and leaving space between groups, looks like we're doing well on that. That would be great. So we're very excited to present the Charlevoix 6th grade band for their first concert. We're really excited to be here on the stage, so I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
right, so like I said, we're going to introduce you to some of the sections of the band. Now, I get to see these guys pretty much every other day. Woodwinds are on Monday and Wednesday, brass is on Tuesday and Thursday, and then we all get together on Friday. But we're going to break that down even more for you. So first, out of the woodwind section, we're going to highlight our flute section. The flutes are woodwinds. They used to be made out of wood, now as you can see, they're made out of metal. Still considered woodwinds, though. They will be playing Morning from the Peer Gynt Suite, which you might recognize from a cereal commercial. Percussion section in the back of the band, mainly used to accompany the band, and they have to learn all kinds of different instruments. So we're going to highlight just a few of those right now. First of all, in the back, we've got Sasha playing bass drum for this. We've got Izzy on snare drum, and then we've got Olive on the suspended cymbal. Together, they're going to form a rock beat That's going to be our beat for this next tune called Hard Rock Blues. They told me I have to tell a joke, so here's my joke. How much does a chimney cost? Nothing. It's on the house. So this next piece is going to be kind of fun. There's a surprise. I won't tell you about it, but it'll be a nice surprise. This next one is called Popcorn Prelude by Mike Hanekel.
Thank you.
last piece is a band favorite, I would say. It's dramatic, sounds like it's from a movie score. And before we get to that, I'd just like a short reminder, after the concert's over, feel free to celebrate with your student, take some pictures, do whatever you want to do. We just ask that you move outside. It's a lovely day outside, so that'll be fine. Because we've got to set the stage for the next concert. So if you could just move outside right away, that'd be great. So this last piece is called Firestorm by Rob Grice. And it's going to have a lot of percussion sound. And I hope you enjoy it. Give it up one more time for the Charlevoix 6th grade band. They play Firestorm.